Maryam, made the family tree of the Prophet Muhammad. It goes all the way until Prophet Ibrahim. We have some hadith. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the best person among you is the one who treats his family members best, and I'm the best among you to my family. So it's trying to say it's like in your family, when you treat your family really well, then it's basically saying that you're kind of the best person out of all of them. When a Muslim spends on family intending good, it is regarded as charity for him. So when you spend on your family, when you buy things for them, it's kind of like you're giving charity, I think, in a way. And the last one is, the best of you are the ones who are the best to within. So saying that you need to be nice to your daughters, your mothers, your wives, and everything like that.
MashaAllah.